West Ham have begun talk with midfielder Jesse Lingard after Manchester United confirmed the Englishman was free to go out on loan. Sportsmail report that hammered interest at the weekend, but the club must fall short the conundrum of landing either Craig Dawson or Said Benrahma on the final deal before the side are allowed to add another domestic loan. Craig will seem the likelier of the two, with the star option to buy at around 3 million. United have interest from Newcastle, West Brom, and club overall in Lingard. The 28-year-old star, who is eager to kickstart his career and fly surely, is understood to favor West Ham, in spite of not featuring under David Moyes when the Scottish manager was in charge at Old Trafford during the 2013-14 term. The flyer attained a final job with a number of outfits in the summer, but nothing materialized. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer has wanted to keep Jess, but after a conversation between the duo, the Norwegian chief has agreed to heed his request. The playmaker has only fly for the Red Devils 3 times this campaign, featuring in EFL Cup victory again, the John and Victor and this one, 1-0 win over West Brom in the FA Cup. Lingard has played 210 minutes for his boyhood goal, netting 33 times, including the winning goal versus Crystal Palace in the 2016 FA Cup final. Amatiello arrived early in the transfer market as Fidel became chasing position, with the 37 million secured from Atlanta, said to be in the national team contention imminently.